Jacksonville. You guys ready to get down with it? Are y'all ready? Okay, we're gonna start it off with Slimmy next time. First, right from Slimmy, right to knee raises, from knee raises all the way down to the floor. You want stomach crunches. Are y'all ready? All right, count out. One and two, come in. Now what we're gonna do here now is the basic Slimmy exercise. It's called the twist. Now keep those elbows up, let your hands be on your side. We're gonna twist those shoulders where you need that center line. We'll walk over the shoulder and show you what I'm talking about. Remember, as you start to do the twisting exercise, you want your shoulders to always cross your center line. Your shoulders cross that center line. You have a imaginary center line in front of you. Left shoulder gotta cross center line. Hips gotta stay isolated. You don't want those hips moving back and forth, start moving back and forth. You want your hips to be moving like that. Keep those hips isolated, you'll be alright. Here we go. One more step, go. Everybody count. Sound off. Sound off. Let's go. Quick. Now, slow it down. We go. One. Bring it back. Bring it back. Let's feel some traction. You'll feel a little stretch in your back, right in your lap. And hold that stomach in. Come on. One more time. Go. So let's go front. Remember, some people might be able to swing their arms. You want to swing those arms. Bring your shoulder. Cross the center line. Here's your center line. Bring your shoulder to the center line. One more step, go. Got it. And remember, your hips stay solid. Keep your head like a top. Got your hand right here. All you need is moving is the shoulders. Shoulders are moving. If your shoulders are moving, you'll be all right. One more time, go. Slimmy. Count it. That's it. Are you ready to beat it up? A little bit of cardio behind it. Come on. Tighten those abs up. Now twist, go. Count it. Down and up. Come on. Let's go. Work it. Come on. Twist, again, twist it, twist, twist, twist it, twist. One more time, let's go. Now take it down to the floor. Nice twist, keep those eyes up, twist. Moving those shoulders, as you can see, shoulders going back and forth. Going across that center line. Remember, you have a center line in front of you. And as you take the shoulder across the center line, you want to pull your abs in. One more time, go. Count it out, go. Count it, at the same time. Bring it back up to the top. Shoulders up. Here you go. Good job. Come on. Hold it tight. Come on. Count it. Count it. Count it. Count it. Now, hold. Here we go. Twist. Bring it back. Bring it back. Put it on the waist. Put it on the back. Bring that arm to the center. Bring it to the center. Bring it to the center. One more time. Go. And twist those abs. Twist those abs. At the same time you're twisting those abs, you want to blow the air out. As you count, the air will come out of your body, your stomach will be contracted. Don't not count. I want everybody to count. Was that good English? Or was it okay? Okay, yeah, it was good English. But anyway, you guys go ahead and make sure you make that count, all right? Count it out. Let's go. One more time. Go. Count it. Count. And now take the arm. Now take your head around. Turn and look. Turn. Turn and look. Turn. Now you got a bigger twist. Shoulder and bring the hip up. And as the hip goes up, we're going to retract those abs. The arm has nothing to do with it.